They've got the Ferrari, the GT3 Ferrari, to get around. We've seen how some of the slower cars, the GT3 cars, have come into play in terms of whereabouts you catch them on the circuit and how much opportunity that'll offer up one of the two lead cars.
Stibner's looking quicker now. He took 0.3 seconds out of Ortelli that time around, so now they're going to try and lap the 199 Ferrari, which is now in the hands of Bjorn Groh.